in a Macho Man secret training location. Nobody knows where the Macho train. Only he knows. All right, we're gonna start the day off training with a little bit of flies. I believe that it helps you have the ability to bring your opponent more center to apply that squeeze you like a bolster, taking the power away from you. All right. Let's get something to try. See how it feels. Grab the hand. Just like grab the man's hand. There you go. Yeah. Oh, man. Here we go. 2, 3. Alright, brothers, we're back. We're gonna do another variation of pull downs, close grip, palms facing you. Kind of like a pull up style, kind of deal. One of my favorite kind of pull ups. Let's get it done. Get that pump on and feel the burn. For a little more secret location training for the Macho, training for the world champion. Excuse me. I dream of a day that hopefully will come to fruition soon. Going to Florida, pulling an IFA world champion of the world. Yeah, gonna do my best. Don't know where I lie in the world rankings, but we'll find out soon. September 14th is when Macho puts his hand on the table, closes that hand, and says go. Whew. Alright, brothers, we're back. We're gonna do a little superset action. One of Macho's favorite way to train. We're gonna do a little supination with the dish rag attachment. And we're gonna do some cupping with a finger attachment, the Mesorenko finger handle itself. Let's get some. Oh, yeah. Over. All right, brothers, we're back. We're gonna do another variation of pull downs, close grip, palms facing you, kind of a pull up style to kind of deal. One of my favorite kind of pull ups. Let's get it done. Get that pump on and feel the burn. For a little more secret location training for the macho, training for the world champion. Excuse me. I dream of a day that hopefully will come to fruition soon. Going to Florida, pulling an IFA world champion of the world. Do my best. Don't know where I lie in the world of rankings, but we'll find out soon. September 14th is when Macho puts his hand on the table, closes that hand, and says go. All right, brothers, this concludes today's training session. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe to the Macho Man channel of Art Wrestling. And got any suggestions of what you'd like to see the Macho do or who you would like to see the Macho Man meet? Please drop a comment below and tell me what you like. If you're liking what the Macho Man is doing, give me a hell yeah, brother. You know what I'm saying? All right. Stay strong, train every day, and win.